We do have this breaking news. Former United States Senator from Pennsylvania Harris Wofford has died. Wofford represented Pennsylvania from 1991 until 1995. He was a World War II veteran and a civil rights activist. Wofford's son says that he died from complications related to a fall. Harris Wofford was 92.